start surfing until I was 14, which is unusual because a lot of kids start earlier. But I never got to go down the beach because my dad worked away and my mum was always busy, so it was hard. And once I did start, I knew there was no coming back because it was so fun and I was so hooked.
Surfing is what I do the most and what I love the most. So.